For the exercise, a good strategy for regression testing would be to put tests for the rabbit and fox methods that will be put into superclass, and this will ensure that when the superclass is created, the characteristic functionality will not change. I would make this only for the methods that are moved to the superclass. So I need to create a test class for bit, and one for fox. Now this can be conveniently automated creation of the tests with a fixture that will include a rabbit and a fox, so that also the interactions of the fox with the rabbit can be made. But I don't think it's necessary. Oh yes, maybe another test should be added for the fox, that when the hunt method is called, then if a rabbit is found, no, this is not needed. So basically, rabbit should have in its constructor an age. Okay, you should say whether the age will be random, and then provide a field and a location. So the fixture will have a field and a location, always, and then I think that I don't have to create a rabbit and a fox for the fixture. Just a field and location should be created, and then for it. I should create a fixture for the rabbit test class, and a different fixture for the fox test class. So each of the fixtures will have the field, a field and a location object, and the rabbit test will have an additional rabbit object, and the fox test will have a fixture with a fox object instead of the rabbit object. So let's do that. Now I have the fixture. And for the fox test will be like this. another field. Another location. And the fox. And this will be the fixture for the fox test. Now let's create the tests. Start with rabbit is alive. So this should be true. And that's it. Now let's test rabbit is dead. That's it. Now, do I miss something else? I need to still test for successor and modifier for location. It's 45, 45. Oh, I can say it's not now. I think that's enough. I don't know if I can do something more to check that it is that exact location, or I can get this object. Wait. Okay. And now, let me see. Yeah, it's 45, 45. So this one should be equal to this one. Oh, okay, I can do it in a different way. So test. Rapid location. So, strategy is to get the location and say that it is the same as location 1. Let me see if it's good enough. Self is the same as position 1. Yes, here it is. Okay, that's good. And what should I do for set location? Set location changes the location. Okay, let's try to see what can I do. So we need this last test. Rapid wings. I can't do it here. I have to do it in the editor. But maybe I can add it to the same test. Or no, maybe it's better to test it in another map. So how do I do it? Because I think that the method set location is private, and then it will be protected in the superclass. Let me see how good I do this. We have to test the set location method, but it is private. So what do I do? I cannot call it. I want to do something like this. So I want to do something like this. Let me check the constructor for location. Okay, it's first the road and the color. So something like this, but this will not work because set location is private, so I cannot call it from another class. What's the problem here? Oh no, it should be. It's not really key. Oh, but this is a local. So this is not needed. Ah, so what I really want to do is this. So this will check the set location method. Yes, but it has private access. And the only thing I think I can do is to use the run method because it will set the location. So, I have to do it like this. And I should provide a list new rabbit. So I will import. List so that I can make this new local variable. And now the location is not set by me. It's not set by the test. And so what test can I perform here? See what free adjacent location does. So it chooses a location that is free, so I cannot predict which one of them will be. So the only thing I can do is to do assert not null for rabbit only get location. Okay, so these are the tests for rabbit. Now it's kind of the same for the fox. Oh wait, but set dead maybe is private here. Yes, it's private. So I cannot perform any test. Then it will become protected in the super class. So maybe it's just not taken into it. For foxes, is it find food or hunt that moves it? Yeah, I think it's hunt. Is the invocation right? Yes. Okay, so we can test it now. Maybe running the tests. Okay, they work. Not all of them. Oh yes, they do. So now let's create this super class. So use share this too. And now the new class animal. So I will move. Alive location and field. And it these fields have to be removed also from Rabbit. Enter constructor. So only the field and the location will be passed with the super core. This will be moved here. And this will be done also in the fox, constructor. So to compact. Oh yeah. So go to extend. Oh, this is the rabbit class. Okay, so rabbit extends and okay, cannot yet compile because it's not, it doesn't have to set location method yet. Okay, so let's move these methods that need to be put in the superclass. These are common to both of the fox and rabbit. They are accessors and mutators for the fields. And there is also set there. Oh, and this light too. I think that's all. These are our setters and mutators. I mean, the accessors and mutators are these four methods. Here. And also, there have to be the appropriate. Should be the appropriate accessibility. So all of this is protected. So also fox extends animal. Yes, also the fields should be raised to protect it. Right? Oh, no. Now, instead of the direct taxes, I want to use the isLive accessor method. This one. And substitute where it is needed into subclasses. Oh, I think I should do the same thing for the location. Just use get location. Also, a new method for the field, a new accessory method for the field should be created. Let's put it up there with the get location. So that's the rabbit. Now for the fox, I should do the same changes. Use the accessories. Okay, done. So, there it is, the animal superclass. And now let's try if all works again. It works for the rabbit and it works for the fox. Now, this inheritance that was created helps to avoid some code duplication. Still, the simulator class, the one that uses the animal, which uses the fox and rat class, wasn't changed at all. So I think something can be made also here, some changes to simplify the code.